home on that rock. Got a home on that rock, and I'm never gonna leave it. Home on that rock. Got a home on that rock to stay.
Home on that rock.
See why we have technical rehearsals, so we don't do things like this and make faux pas. How are you all this evening? Thank you. You know my name. How did you know that? Oh, it's
your father.
Yeah, it's my file?
Your father.
Oh, it's my father. No, it's the IRS. Well, great. We're going to have a great concert tonight. Lots of music, lots of variety, jazz, pop. Now, tonight's concert is dedicated specifically for, this is the classified appreciation concert for classified employees at Siskiyous. So a big round of applause and thank you for classified employees. I realize just because it's jazz, a jazz concert or a pop or a rock or jazz or whatever, that you can whistle at concerts like this. Orchestra concerts, but this place you can whistle, wolf whistle, scream a little bit, dance in the aisles, etc. So we hope you'll do a lot of that this evening. We'd like to... Thanks. That guy never learned his cue very well. We'd like to go on with an arrangement by that young lady over there, Jan Stensis, from the... What is this from?
Nothing that I know of.
Nothing from it. That was a real popular musical on Broadway for about 2 weeks. It's called It's a Most Unusual Day.
Thank you.
move the program to our newest vocal jazz member from Dunsmuir by way of Oakland. And she's been with us just this year, and she's on bongos tonight. And her name is LaVon Bynum, and she's going to sing an original song, original music, and original words. How wonderful it is to be alive. LaVon Bynum.
Okay. This song, yes, it came about during the earthquake, Buck Helms. The song came to me like most songs usually do, and it came while he was being rescued. And the song was entitled, How Wonderful It Is to Be Alive. I said, this is crazy, this is crazy. Not only it applies to him, but to everyone. Do you feel alive tonight? Well, I do. And that's the same. This is the name of the song. So oftentimes we wonder why the opportunities pass us by. It's all because we didn't want it at all.
Don Jr.'s down in front and he's saying in baby talk, yeah, Mom, go, go, team. They're right, Don Jr. And they're, Mom, yeah. Future piano player. Okay, well, we'd like to move on now to please, what every teacher wants, an instructor, please don't talk about me when I'm gone.
Why not?
You never leave.
I have my tails on tonight, they have microphones. I can hear you. See the little buttons? They're eyes.
You're so fun, boy. Or 30s and 40s, and I don't see anybody out there. Young crowd tonight. You may leave your donations in the lobby on your way out. We'd like to sing features John Watkins once again as a baritone sax, although he doesn't look like one, but who knows. In the Mood. And I wanted to make sure I said In the Mood. Bye. Now we'd like to call Ann Johnson out to sing an old Gershwin by George and Ira. And that's not his sister Ira, that's Ira, brother Ira. Yeah, are there any Gershwin fans out there tonight? Yeah, all Gershwin fans. Did you all know that Ira was a male?
Yeah.
It's a smart audience tonight, Jan.
Yeah, we get
to play here more often. We'd like to call Ann Johnson has to sing, "How Long Has This Been Going On?"
I'm
didn't answer her. She said, how long has this been going on? You never tell your secrets. We'd like to now sing, It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing.
Wrong.
Oh.
Try again.
Okay, it don't mean a thing.
If the rhythm and the melody.
Oh, if the rhythm and the melody don't have that swing. Okay, great. It don't mean a thing. What's that?
That worked with
Gellington. Right. You're reading the French one. The French program. This says Fredrickson.
That worked with
Gellington. Read your boo-hoo, look. Read your program.
It's a very good observation.
You win the trip and
thank you very much, Rob Shaw, for your astute observation. You may leave anytime. Thank you. White courtesy phone ringing in the lobby. Rob, phone! Okay, now this next tune is kind of interesting. Where did he go? Where'd Walter go?
I don't know, but it worries me.
The next tune the women are going to do is called It's Raining Men. And I'm very afraid that Walter's not sitting in the front row. Walter is a dummy. And he's here, thank you. And during rehearsal, dress rehearsal, we wanted to do it during the concert, but we thought those of faint of heart might not appreciate it. And so the women are here singing It's Raining Men, and two of our very intelligent gentlemen stood on the catwalk and threw this dummy. On the stage, and it's real heavy. It goes clunk. This guy's laying there. Anyway, you should have been there. It was real interesting. It was really a head goes bouncing around like this. I knew it was fake all the time myself. I just said, don't let it be a tenor. Don't let it be a tenor. Bassist, dime a dozen. Don't let it be a tenor. And now the women would like to sing, led by our own Jan Stensis, It's Raining Men.
Two.
said men, men. Yeah, that wasn't rehearsed, Dan. We'd like to call Tom Garcia out, and he's going to sing a song, It Had to Be You.
I used to lie awake at night. stop.
And with the way you brighten up my day and ease the dark, I'm so content.
One of the reasons why we made this a classified appreciation concert is because the classified staff here at College of the Siskiyous tends to go unnoticed sometimes, not purposely either. But you realize that if you go into registration and you say thank you, or if you go into the print shop and say thank you, and if you go into the media library center, go thank you, and the business office, thank you, and the thank yous really don't, sometimes you don't, I don't feel like I really mean thank you. So what we're saying tonight is really thank you. And one of our classified people, people that work in our theater, and one person in particular I'd like to thank, and that's Keith Range, our technical director. So, special thank you to Keith. Well, without him, I would have to work the lights, and then I wouldn't be able to tell my corny jokes.
Keith would have to work out a deal.
Yes. But at least I get to hug the mic. Now I'd like to call Dan Paxton out to sing a shoulder, Tommy Page tune, A Shoulder to Cry On.
Shoulder to cry on, I'll be there.
Okay, one of my favorite Duke Ellington tunes.
We're not doing tonight.
We were going to do it, we said not to. I have asked Rob Schonkenau for about 4 years to write an arrangement of A Caravan. Now, if any of you don't know who Rob Schonk is, Robert Schonk, or Boo Boo. Yeah, Baba, Boo Boo, yeah. And the Basket Cases occasionally play in this hallowed hall. And Rob finally wrote an arrangement of Caravan, so we're going to give its premiere tonight. And it's typical Rob Schonk, difficult arrangement, doo-wop, doo-wop, and typical Rob Schonk, he doesn't like basses and tenors. Especially basses, because he puts them up in the tenor range all the time. And the basses always go, why doesn't Rob like basses? Because he is one. And so we'd like to sing for you a Rob Schonk arrangement of a Duke Ellington tune, Caravan. Okay, let's introduce them. On the bongo drums is Levon Bynum. back around the other side on the skins is David Vargas. And to play the bass is Mr. Rodney Barr. And as always, the lovely, the talented, the wonderful, the exceptional...
Keep going.
my right-hand woman, Jan Stensis. And I'm your game show host, David Noonan. Now let's find those into. We'd like to change the mood just a little bit after escaping over the sands and little outfits to But Beautiful, and that features Tom Garcia and Rodney Barr, our bass player, playing trumpet. Now, in the next concert we do, Rodney Barr will play trumpet and play bass at the same time, so tune in. He's a contortionist, he sticks his foot up here and busts them out. But Beautiful.
Oh.
front of you. How long have it been since you played? A while, hasn't it?
Huh?
It's been a while? About 3 years. And Rodney goes, oh, a trumpet part. I'll pull out my own trumpet. All right, not too bad. He had to borrow one. Oh, well, anyway, it was nice to, that's nice. Well, we'll have more solos with Rodney on trumpet and flugelhorn, et cetera. Now we're going to ask to sing now or come out one of our most mundane, boring, and uninteresting members, Miss Jean Dickinson, who would like to sing Why Not?
Just kidding, Jean.
I'm a real bore. I'll show you what will be, just let me know you want to know you and me could be so hot, we got a lot, tell me now or not, play me out, make me shout, tell me what you really feel so I can say what you want, I'll do again, just chase the way you dance, I'm here, let me wash away your hair, hey dear, let me hear what you're doing over there, you'll see, you'll like me, I'll show you.
Things that are coming up within the next couple of weeks that you might be interested in involving yourself with. On November 28th here is the Nutcracker, which is a nice holiday thing to come and see, and I don't know what company it is.
Eugene Ballet.
The Eugene Ballet, okay, and that's on the Big Five series. Right, and that's right here. And then on December 8th, the Siskiyous Jazz Combo right on this stage at 8 p.m. It'll be a great concert. That was with Ron Hoops directing. Then on the 9th and 10th, we do COS's very first opera. I was obviously an operatic fan out there. It was Placido Domingo and he just got pinched. And we're gonna be doing Puccini's comic opera in English, Gianni Schicchi. And that'll be featuring Bill DeValentine, and Bill you've seen here several times doing solos, and then we're going to be doing opera scenes from Mozart's Così fan tutte, which means all are like that, or all women are like that, and they're not, but that's what Mozart said. And that will be on the 9th and 10th, the 8 and 3. Then on the 15th, we'll be doing Mendelssohn's Elijah, the Sacred Oratory Elijah, and that will be on the 15th at the Armory in Wairika on the fairgrounds. On the 15th and the 16th here, we'll be doing Mendelssohn's Elijah. We have 160 in the chorus, and we have a 40-piece orchestra, so that ought to be very exciting. And then January 17th and 18th, we have auditions for our spring musical, which is Guys and Dolls. So you're all invited to audition. Did I miss anything?
No, I think that takes care of it.
Wonderful. Well, now we go on to our next tune, which we love to do, and it features a nest of soloists. It's always fun. Birdland.
Yes, indeed.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
Inés for soloists. Well, I think I've covered everything on the program from cover to cover. Have I missed anything? Oh, I did miss one thing. Again, this was the classified appreciation concert. So once again, let's give a round of applause for the classified employees of Siskiyous. Give a round of applause. But we do thank them very much for all the contribution they make on a daily basis here at the college. And I don't know where we'd be without, I don't know where I would be without them. Posters, programs, etc., etc. We'd like to close our concert. It's been a great concert. You've been a great audience. We'd like to close with an Earth, Wind, and Fire tune, Fantasy. So thanks a lot.